Welcome to my podcast. Today I'll be trying to improve the Montreal Canadiens. The Montreal Canadiens were eliminated in the first round of the playoffs this season. To make sure this does not happen again, they need to improve their roster. Montreal Canadiens make a few trades. The first trade the Canadiens make is a blockbuster trade. Montreal Canadiens trade Alex Galchenyuk and Alexei Yamalan to the Florida Panthers for Nick Bjugstad and Ian McCaughan. Next player traded by the Canadiens is Thomas Plekanec. A team that would like to add Thomas Plekanec is the Las Vegas Golden Knights. Montreal Canadiens trade Thomas Plekanec to Las Vegas Golden Knights for a second round pick in 2019. Now the Canadiens need to add a number one center. There are not many number one centers available right now, so this is the best option available. The player they should target is Mika Zibanejad. Montreal Canadiens trade Philip Deneau and a second round pick in 2018 to the New York Rangers for Mika Zibanejad. Now the Canadiens need to re-sign some players. Carey Price is signed to an 8-year deal at $9.5 million per season. Alex Radulov is signed to a 3-year deal at $7.25 million per season. Jonathan Drouin is signed to a 6-year deal at $5.5 million per season. Mika Zibanejad is signed to a 4-year deal at $4.25 million per season. Nathan Beaulieu is signed to a 3-year deal at $2.5 million per season. Andrei Markov is signed to a 2-year deal at $3.5 million per season. This is how the lineup looks like at the beginning of next season. The first line is Max Pacioretty, Mika Zibanejad, and Alex Radulov. The second line is Jonathan Drouin, Nick Bjugstad, and Brendan Gallagher. The third line is Paul Byron, Andrew Shaw, and Arturi Lehkonen. The fourth line is Daniel Carr, Tory Mitchell, and Michael McCarron. The first D pair is Andrei Markov and Shea Weber. The second D pair is Nathan Beaulieu and Jeff Petrie. The third D pair is Ian McCaughan and Jordy Benn. Goaltenders are Carey Price and Al Montoya. The Montreal Canadiens look like a much improved team and would be in position to contend next season. Next podcast, I'll be trying to improve the San Jose Sharks.